always eager to speak something in the class, always eager to share something new in the class. And so today he was raising his finger up in the air and he said, "Sir, I want to speak something to him in the Ayaz." So Mr. Ayaz Ali, I hope you will be better. Have a good day and a good presentation. Mr. Ayaz Ali.
Start with the name of Allah, who is the Rahman and Rahim, respected teacher, and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. As you all know my introduction, but it is most important to do it, so me, Ayaz Ahmed Rind, front of you all. So first of all, I would like to say a few lines of poetry that Sai Jeep Valeran Ji. सारी जीप वाले रंजी इतने दिन का बार रुकिया ये मुफ्त जुमानियों बुला जूं जो औरों पारों आने तो से खाए खाए कुछ दे तो आ मुफ्त में मौजूद माने तो और टेमर टेमर तस्वीर दे विकार भाई जाने तो बस निकाफला वो काफल आप बस चाल क्या ही जाने तो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू Today I am going to speak on a poem, but before starting my topic, I will say something. That when we used to go in Karachi, I mean we used to go anywhere, so we prepare ourselves. How we prepare ourselves? We are going to London. We used to think that we must have a good clothes. We must have everything. Even a professor, a teacher, a student is coming here for giving the presentation, he used to practice before giving the lecture. So I am asking from you people, we have to go in a grave, and that is our last term, are preparing ourselves, we are not preparing ourselves. So this topic is belong to this thing. So today I will speak on Ozymandia. This is a very motivational, and this will remind us to that we have to die. We do not have to still. I will not say only about the poem. I will remind you about the day that one day will come. We have to die. So this poem is very good. It reminds. That's why this is a course. This is our part. For example, I am with a bit of I am. Reminds us that we must prepare to ourselves when those whoever is a, everybody is not permanent, everybody is temporary, so we must prepare for our death. And this poem reminds us to
be. Wait, I already made. Ozymandias is a story, and a statue was a broken statue, and it was lying on the ground. You should speak something about the context and the taste of Ozymandias. Okay, if you can, please.